Welcome to BonBon Skating Online Academy. Today I'm gonna show you fan spiral position, and of course I'm sharing with you my special progressions for this element. A fan spiral is a back outside edge spiral with the free leg held unsupported to the skater's front or side. Ideally, this position should be held with both legs straight. So, let's begin our lesson.
Is best performed by flexible figure skaters who can hold the leg straight up, otherwise some skaters may slightly bend the free leg while held in the air. Practice on a wall. A good start is placing the leg that will be up against a wall and keep inching closer to the wall, forcing your leg higher. You can also hold onto the wall and lift your leg up. Practice your spiral position. Work on your core. You won't be able to keep your leg up if your body is weak. Work out your core and lower back for both flexibility and strength. You should be looking ahead, not down. Remember to keep your chest up while pointing the toe of your free leg out to the side. Make sure that you balance in the middle of the blade. Don't fall forward on your toe peak. Put arms behind you in short of airplane wing fashion. Keep your shoulders down for proper form. Really stretch those fingers to give a nice finished line to your arms.
Follow me in social networks. Facebook, Instagram, YouTube channel, BonBon Skating Online Academy. I always need new followers, so comment, shares, likes are welcome!